I play the wonderful Georges Méliès, who was, I think, largely responsible for the first, albeit short, narrative films.